debut, it's Waylon Mercy. This man is something else.
Now I'm ready. You know what I mean?
Here is your guest ring announcer from Easton, Pennsylvania, Scott Burnett.
All right, Scott, go get him.
Go ahead, Four Eyes.
Hey, wait a minute, let's be nice.
Lives are going to be in Waylon Mercy's hands.
Oh, my goodness.
All right.
I think Scott has stage fright. Who wouldn't be frightened with this man on his way to the ring? He was nicely saying he's actually shaking hands with the official.
He's a great guy.
I don't think so. I don't trust this man, not at all. Shaking hands with his opponent. Anything can happen. And it's about ready to happen here. Who wins his debut?
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
Welcome to Nerf Max Force. It starts with a flurry, 15 darts off in a hurry, muscled by the crank of Razor Beast. Max Force, it's Nerf to the next power.
You are judge, jury, and executioner. Judge Dredd is coming to all major video game systems June the 16th from Acclaim. Take the law into your own hands. Batman versus Superman. The Flash versus Wonder Woman. Who is the ultimate superhero? Find out in Justice League Task Force from Super NES and Genesis from Acclaim.
We're back, ladies and gentlemen, and Waylon Mercy didn't waste any time at all going to work on Bill Weaver. That handshake was for naught.
Well, I don't know about that, but you've got to look deep inside those haunting eyes and what evil lurks inside of men like that.
I don't think we'll ever know. I mean, look at this. Off the rope now. Bill Weaver down to the canvas. Waylon Mercy, with all of his politeness, means absolutely none of it. A most unusual athlete. Very strange indeed. All those... Have you seen those bizarre tattoos all over him?
Yes, I do. And yes, I have. And I think they have a hidden message.
So, my goodness, down to the canvas. Somewhat of a soft-spoken individual, but very, very dangerous. Oh, my. Waylon Mercy showing no mercy at the moment as it relates to Bill Weaver. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to catch up on all the news, all the action, the WWF Superstar Line wide open, 1-900-737 for WWF. $1.49 per minute. Remember now, it's open 7 days a week, 24 hours a day, but you must be 18 or have your parents' permission before calling. I would suggest to Jim Ross on option six. He lets us know exactly how Ted DiBiase felt when Psycho Sid walked from the ring in coward-like fashion from Diesel at the King of the Ring.
Well, now, that's just your opinion. You've got to be objective. That is the criteria of your job. It is part of your job description. Oh, speaking of description...
Wait a minute. Yes, Weaver coming back. And with one left hand, however, Weaver goes back down to the canvas.
You're talking about Mr. Dream Weaver, who's having a nightmare.
Into the buckle, and... Oh, my goodness. Wait a minute. Sleeper on the fly.
Speaking of night, I think it's time to go good night. Look at those eyes. Look at those eyes. What story does that tell you? Look at that dagger tattoo.
Do, 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 do. Good night, sweetheart. Take a look at this man. And that should be it for Bill Weaver. And you know, if you leave these sleeper holes on too long.
Would you like the hot dog I was going to give Mr. Weaver? He don't look like he'll need one.
And no, I would suggest not at all. And Waylon Mercy, ladies and gentlemen.
Live the ball of fame.
Victorious here in his debut on WWF Superstars. And almost disqualified there, the official counting him back. And Waylon Mercy showed no mercy whatsoever. Shaking the hands of the referee.
Yeah, he's a very cordial guy. Likes a bowl of beans. You know what he means?
Well, we've seen Waylon Mercy for the first time. What else is going to happen here this week? Never can tell. Matter of fact, now's a good time to catch up on the news.